Everyone, today we will discuss our first chapter of math, that is rational numbers. So everyone learnt about natural numbers, whole numbers, integers and fractions in the previous class. So tell me one thing, when I divide two integers, for example I divide 2 by 3, that is 2 upon 3, so 2 upon 3 is neither an integer nor a fraction. So what we call these numbers? So such numbers are known as rational numbers. So today my topic is rational number. Rational numbers are those numbers that can be expressed as P by Q, where P and Q are both integers and Q is not equal to 0, means value of Q is not equal to 0. For examples, minus 4 by 5, 7 by 12, 6 by minus 11 and so on. These numbers are called rational numbers. So rational numbers with positive sign is known as positive rational numbers. And rational numbers with negative sign are called negative rational numbers. So, okay, tell me, is 0 is a rational or not? Yes, 0 is a rational number, because as 0 can be expressed as 0 by 1 or 0 by minus 5. So, answer remains 0. So, therefore, 0 is also a rational number. 0 is neither positive nor negative. Remember that. Okay. Next is, any real number that is not rational is known as irrational number. For example, root 2, root 3, root 5 and so on. These numbers are known as irrational number. Next is absolute value. Absolute value. So what is absolute value? Absolute value of any rational number is its numerical value with positive sign. For example, if I want to find the absolute value of 3 by 7, this is the sign of absolute value and its answer is 3 by 7. And if I want to find the absolute value of minus 3 by 7, then its answer is 3 by 7. Means absolute value of any rational number is always positive or non-negative. Next is comparison of rational numbers. That how can we compare the rational numbers? We have two methods to compare the rational number. First one is, let us take an example. For example, 4 by 5 and 1 by 3. Now we compare these two rational numbers. First of all, 4 by 5, 1 by 3. We multiply 4 by 3 and 5 by 1. When we multiply by 4 by 3, its answer is 12. And 5 multiplied by 1, answer is 5. So as you see that 12 is greater than 5, so 4 by 5 is the greater number. 4 by 5 is greater than 1 by 3. this way we compare two rational numbers. Second method is, let us take example. In this, first of all, we take the LCM of denominators. Here, in this rational number, 5 is the denominator, and in this, 3 is the denominator. First of all, we take the LCM of 5 and 3. As you know how to find the LCM of two numbers, firstly we divide it by 3 and then 5. So LCM is 15. After that we convert all the rational numbers into their equivalent rational numbers. Remember that denominator is equal to LCM. For example, now 4 by 5. So denominator is 5 and LCM is 15. Here we convert this rational number into equivalent rational number with LCM 15 as denominator. So we multiply it by 3. 4 threes are 12 and 5 threes are 15. Similarly, we find equivalent fraction of 1 by 3. That is equal to 5 by 15. As you see, the denominator of both the rational numbers are same. So we get 12 by 15 as equivalent rational number of 4 by 5 and 5 by 15. So this is the equivalent rational numbers of 1 by 3. As you see, 12 is greater than 5. So this is greater than 5 by 15. So rational number with the smallest numerator amongst all the equivalent rational numbers is the smallest rational number. In this way, 4 by 5 is greater than 1 by 3. Now, we will discuss how to find the lowest form of a rational number. Lowest form. Or you can say that standard form. So, standard form a rational number, for example, 4 by 20. 4 by 20 is a rational number. But this is not in the lowest form. Why this number is not in lowest form? Because in lowest form, rational number have no common divisor other than 1. Okay. So here, 4 is the common divisor. We can divide it by 4. When we divide it by 4, its answer is 1 by 5. So that's why lowest form of a rational number have no common divisor other than 1. Let us take another example, 2 by 3. Its common divisor of 2 and 3 is 1. So that's why 2 by 3 is in lowest form.